need someone to show me my place in all this.
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim.
Granny champion to Big Solito Sepulva.
And a lady to young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Mushrooms I wouldn't want a mouthful of.
Super Lego de Bush Doom.
Mahonic
fitting these parts through the notch is like fitting Java into an X-34 land speeder. It's gonna be tight. Looks like a couple of Tuscan Raiders camped out on the canyon U-turn.
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Oh, Master Anakin. I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
Is Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here? This is no liking, Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, you ain't with Grumpy Jedi.
Ow.
can get you where you need to be.
Anakin, drop barrels!
Oh! Goober fish!
Go! Tell them to take off!
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a...
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there?
Maybe Anakin was right about the Jedi.
The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice.
Thank you.
Once you're ready.
Do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
Take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe?